showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 90s. East winds 5 to 10 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the evening. Then partly cloudy with a slight chance of showers and thunderstorms after midnight. Lows in the lower storm watch.
God.
Near weather, including large hail and damaging winds, in close to the watch area.
It's a lot of lightning.
May not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio. The National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Denton County in north central Texas, southwestern Collin County in north central Texas, until 9:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:41 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Hebron, or over the colony, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 2-inch hail and 60 miles per hour with gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured in Frisco, Richardson, Louisville, Ellis, Flower Mound, Riley.
Thunderstorms in Louisville should probably head in before that one gets here.
Five miles.